I'm back again. I know if I'm making like 3 videos already, but today I'm going to be doing a video of me doing a life hacks video for summer. So let's get started. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and yeah, let's get started. First life hack is that if you kind of like want to make a video under like in a pool or something, like I'm gonna try this. If you wanna put your phone in the pool, just take a Ziploc bag. I got this idea from RCLB81. To put your phone in the Ziploc bag, tighten it like super tight, tighten it. You can even glue it or staple it if you want, but tighten it so much. And then you can just go on Twitter, Instagram, or Snapchat in your on the pool, take some underwater selfies, and yeah, take a video underwater. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, that's how I roll. The second life hack is that if you always want your phone to charge outside, and if you're in the pool and your phone is like dead and you take selfies with your friends, I'll take like one of those $5 disposable travel size chargers. I found like a Wegmans. I'd find them at Target for like $1 or $5. Because they're like so small, they're like this long and like this thin. So yeah, it's not that big. So this third life hack is if you get nose water up your nose, what I do, and I like use, this might be gross for you guys, but as you do, like if you do flip and flip back, you get water up your nose. So I just blow water. So the fifth life hack, my mom said you can't go swimming on your period, so that's gonna suck, but you really can't because, I don't know why you can't, just charge up your bathing suit with a pad, or plug yourself up with a tampon, I don't know. Kind of too gross, but I don't know. But I just want to tell you guys because But the sixth life hack is if you ever obsess with Legos, I got this second idea from RCLB81. If you ever want to eat, if you're a mango lover, I'm a mango lover, I love mango, is and you want to travel it on the go without getting like cutting up and get your hands all sticky. What you can do is you could cut it and like how she showed you, like and like so like cut it and you can peel it, and then you can carry it in your bag, carry a like a box butter knife, so you can throw it out the window. No, sorry, but you can throw it in your trash can in the car or something in a plastic bag that you can be trash for like a road trip. So yeah, that's the seventh life hack is if you get so hot and you want to bring a fan outside and you can't. I have like a little personal fan, but it's like humongous, like this is how big it is. It was like $20 at Target. Oh my god, the most overpriced thing I brought at Target. Oh my gosh, except the camera that I used to vlog with. That camera, that's $41. Yep, that's the most. I brought this camera. We're getting off topic here, but I'll tell you the story. I brought this little red camera from Target. Guess how much that camera was? That camera was $41. Oh, that sucked. But I ended up buying it and went to Sam's Club to get a cheaper one. But I didn't actually get a camera because it was still overpriced, so I just used my phone to vlog. Right. But yeah, same if you're like going to a theme park. It's, yeah. So the seventh life hack, if I didn't know, don't actually like bring a humongous fan outside. Like, don't. I'm on the seventh life, right? But don't. But yeah, the $20 fan was the least priciest, but it was a little pricey. So, but it looked humongous and it didn't need outlet. You just have to press the button. Yeah, don't. And I wouldn't recommend putting that pool. Putting that in a pool because it can damage it. So the eighth life hack is if you ever want to listen to music in the pool and you're so eager to get your earphones wet, use like the ones that like the big bolted one. Don't put your Beats in the pool. Do not put your Beats in the pool. Just don't. Or you can put like plastic wrap over them. Like put cover like plastic wrap over them, and then you can still listen to music without like, getting wet. But you cannot go underwater with it. I'm saying. Yeah. Life hack number 10. Life hack number 9. If you're ever too scared to, like, jump off, what I do is I will just have, goggles on and cover my nose. If I'm eager to jump off, like, the side, but I know how to jump off the side, but if you're too eager to jump off the side, you can just, have someone catch you. If you're a teen, I'm a tween, and I'm really heavy, so... I said tween, not teen. I'm not a teen yet. I'm only 10 years old. If you're not that heavy, and if you're okay, though. Here we know. I'm watching a drama. I'm not watching it. But, yeah. So, think ahead. 10th life hack. I always tend to wear my foundation, my concealer, my primer in the pool. I always do. And I always stack up. Like, every time I go in the pool, you should always wear waterproof mascara or red eyeliner or waterproof eyeshadow. I have some waterproof eyeshadow from NYX because I recently, last year, entered the NYX Face Awards. I think I was like the youngest competitor. Like I was using, I got the box with stuff like to intern, like through my video. I made a video, but I don't have it up anymore of my NYX Face Awards. I made like a vampire look for my intern, but I didn't make it. I think I was the youngest competitor ever. Wow. I'm so excited for honor for that. But I just used the video response and entered it, but I didn't get in. Like, you can do that as a kid, but I used the waterproof eyeshadow for it. Like, you don't have to send back the stuff if you use it. You just keep it wherever you go. And vote for Glitter Forever 2017. I think it's too late. I don't know. But make sure you voted for her, because I really want her to win. And good luck to all your competitors out there. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Please follow me on. Please support me. Support my mom and my dad's Instagram, because I'm on there. So please follow me on Instagram, Snapchat. And yeah, Instagram, Snapchat. I'm not, but like, my Instagram and Snapchat are private, so I cannot tell anybody my Instagram and Snapchat. So you don't know it. And I do go on Facebook, but I don't have an account. Facebook's for old people. I'm old. So yeah, and Google Plus. So I don't have an Twitter, Instagram. Trick you. I don't have a Twitter, Instagram, or anything, or Snapchat. So yeah, that's how I roll. But follow me on Google Plus though. And yeah, follow Olivia Perpins and Stephanie Amaro on Twitter, Instagram, and I know. On Twitter, Instagram, I know that Stephanie Morrow has a Snapchat, so follow Stephanie Morrow on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. So yeah, follow Olivia Perfinska on Instagram and Twitter. So, and their usernames are Olivia Perfinska and Stephanie Morrow, all for all. Stephanie is, I forgot Stephanie's Snapchat name, but they'll tell you in their videos. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy it. And sorry if it's extremely long, but yeah, thank you. Bye.